dad, because I used to do the horses, the guarding and cleaning there.
Wow.
And they had the silo blown in with the helicopter from across the valley, and the house is super historical house. And the barn, they have all of his Frank Howard's like cattle range stuff there. It's pretty neat. It's a little museum itself. And they're open for people. They own Kinnison. I don't know if you've heard of Kinnison. So like, Barbara and Frank, they're sweet people.
Yeah, it's so beautiful, so peaceful here. So this is where Seabesk used to be in here. That's his barn.
Not sure.
I'm finding out right now.
Oh, wow. So my friend went here before.
Oh, yeah?
Tammy, the other woman.
I'm calling these people.
So beautiful.
We're seeing if there's a tour or anything.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
He said there's a museum, a guy very nice.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Which is where?
Up the hill, he said.
The hill?
Mm-hmm. And Willits?
In
here.
Drive up
oh.
Yeah. He said up the hill ranch. There. Is a museum?
Yeah.
So we'll have to go up there.
Let's find out. Yeah, because it said that it was the...
Where is it? Where is it? This is the farm stand. Oh, okay. This is the farm. Wow.
She was, as a kid, she played there, you know.
Yeah.
So she knew all those people and movie stars and all that, you know.
It was quite the place.
Oh, it's a, I've never been past it. But he had elephants and giraffes and, you know, there's a bunch of movies about it. I just watched a movie with the writer who wrote about